here.
Welcome back to Still Wakes the Deep.
Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind.
The helicopter just crashed. And now what? Yeah, what he said. Get back inside. And he still runs funny. Where am I going? Phone still works.
Hello?
Kaz, it's Brody.
Jesus, the fucking chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted. Fucking Kadal. Mechanisms are completely fucked, cheap bastards.
Denny Flat McCleary. Just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support ship.
It's fucked, man. The fucking crane fell on it. Hello? Hello?
There goes the phone. What?
Hey.
It's Brody.
I know who it is, you daft prick.
Listen, that's the generator's failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries, so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Christ, man, there's other radios, but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again. Fucking gibble.
Kaz, if the Lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
Not Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting. Got it?
Aye. Oh, my God.
Jennies. Right. Brody. Shite! Shite.
Go down to fix the generators. Down where? Is there another way? This door? Oh boy. Gonna be a monster, probably.
Hello? Anyone in here?
Oh my God, no phone.
Clear here.
Scooby, Scooby-Doo.
Christ, Kaz, he's here. He's in the wall.
Oh, easy. What are you on about? Who's here?
Under the admin module. He's after us. He's coming back.
Fuck.
Where am I going? Can't see anything. Can I get over this? There's nothing. Wait a minute. Does this lead anywhere? Oh, can I put out the fire? Okay. Where are we going? Engineering down. This way? No. Hold. I'm holding.
Here is the shipping forecast for 0630 on Tuesday, December
25th. What the fuck happened in here?
First, gale warnings. There are warnings of severe gales in Fair Isle, Hebrides, Bailey, Fair Isle, Viking.
Hello? What? Fucking thing's locked. Jesus fucking Christ!
Uh-oh. Okay. Oh. Oh no. What am I supposed to do? I guess not that way. I can't. Oh. I am the king, escaped from Rennick. Yeah, but did I... Yeah, we still have to get into engineering.
Oh, come on, you're joking me.
Where the frick am I going? Jump one of that. what's down here? Is there anything I can climb on? Oh, it's somebody going in the helicopter. Oh, what? Or do I jump down there? Why? It's pointing me that way. I don't know. Let's see what happens. Okay. That wasn't there. I never would have done this.
Shit. Jesus fucking Christ!
What? I was holding. Is that supposed to press it again?
Get out fucking door!
What the f- Where am I going?
Get out fucking door!
I'm up, grip! Holding. Now what? Do I jump over there now? Okay, I guess I'm supposed to jump over to there.
No.
I'm holding. Maybe another way around now. Okay, there we go. Another phone. Someone getting murdered over there. I'm just gonna talk on the phone.
Drops coming in.
Bruce, it's Kaz. Where are you?
Lost O'Connor. You hurt his leg.
Bruce, tell me where you are. Bruce, can you hear me? Jesus Christ. Shite.
Why am I doing all this? No one's. There's not gonna be anyone left. Gonna be just me. Where am I going? Is this something? Where? Huh? Is this a door? So confused. What am I missing? Is there a vent? Oh, right there. That's...
Ah!
Oh. That was a small drop. What are you talking about? Looks dangerous, so I guess we don't go that way. Dark. Hey, we just came from here, right? Yeah. Is there anything else? Can I turn this off? Pathway I'm missing. Is there something I can climb? What are we doing? Gotta be some way to turn it off. Well, I mean, this looks like an electric panel, but I can't interact with it. Oh. How did I miss this?
Somewhere.
Move. It's not letting me move it.
Need to shut off that gas valve first.
Where? Oh my god. Gotta turn electric off again. Come on, go up. OK. Okay, now where's the valve to turn?
Hold on. That's gas. There must be a valve somewhere.
Stuck now? Jesus Christ. What in the frick?
Finley! Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed. He's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me.
Have
you seen anyone else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
Maybe the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? There's not going to hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
Get in there. Oh.
Ah, you beauty. At least that works. I better tell Finley.
Turn to Finley.
Shit. Oh, I work like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow. Fucking got on with it.
Aye, where you go then?
More running from monsters.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh,
Sarah.
Where am I going? I don't even see the dot anymore. Am I going the right way?
That must be it. A wee hut over on the other side. No farm now.
Oh, Jesus. Get me very far. Don't have anything to pick up. Oh, I didn't throw in the right direction there. Oh, finally. Didn't realize I was out in the open. I didn't think he was gonna see me. Oh, this is annoying. I hate this.
Fuck. Oh dear. Jesus.
Maybe not the best place to throw it. No, I guess it worked.
Fucking show him. think of the money. Just think of the money. Fucking look what I did. We jump the flow. We'll be fine now. We'll be fine.
Jesus, don't fuck it up now. In order. Come on.
What am I going for? Engineering. Am I turning it on for everything? Power up the rig modules. What? Can you see me in here? Wait, rig? Cabin, utility, canteen, what does this say? Backups, had to what? How are the rig modules? One of my generator. Lifeboats? Oh, I just turned them on and it didn't work. generator, pump control. What am I? I don't understand. Compressor. Fenestration. Accommodation. Oops. Oh, wait a minute. They're numbered. 1, 2, 3. It's not letting me move. Oh, there we go.
Cass!
That scene.
Cass, are you there?
For fuck's sake, maybe no jump out at me. Have you no seen a deer?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds of it. Listen, we are in business.
We've gone from full power to batteries to sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Oh, and getting in a stushy is gonna help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fault.
We'll be looking out for a deer as well, all right?
Restart the generator.
No, I've not found the key yet. I can't start the Jenny without it.
No.
God.
Okay, I have the key. Now what? What do I do with the key? Where's the keyhole? Oh, I have to go out there?
Can't open it.
Can't open it, what? Oh. am I going the right way?
Fuck! Ha!
Is he still in here? God. Where the frick is mud handling? In the right way. Not sure where I'm going now.
Don't fuck with my engine. What am I fucking about it?
I'm guessing I have to go up these stairs. Oh, that wasn't in a good spot. Uh-oh. I hit a bad spot.
Bastards.
I don't have anything else to throw. How close am I?
You're not blaming enough for this shite. Don't fuck with my engine. Why are you always fucking about with it?
I don't know where I'm going.
Mod handling, so the fuse box has to be somewhere.
Thank you. God.
No way through.
Where the frick am I going?
Don't forget how to come to Keats. Fucking look at what I did. What's that?
Oh, did I go the wrong way? Wait a minute, why is it suddenly going this way? What? I'm so confused. It told me to go... Where am I going? Reset. Where? The dot disappeared. I have no freaking idea where I'm going. Get back to pump control to where? I don't even see him anymore. Reset relay, where? Pump control. Get back to pump control to reach the protective relay, okay? Man, pump control. Now what? Which way am I going? Pump control, okay. Captain Berlin Reese completed engineering. Now what? I reset the relay, now what?
Finley?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finley with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finley was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig isn't, though. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Aye, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
What do I need to do?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
All right, we're going to end this episode here. I think the rest, probably finish it in the next episode, maybe. Thanks for watching. Bye!